In this video, I'm going to show you how to install TurboTax on Windows 11. So the first thing you want to do is go to Google or your browser of choice, and then you want to type in TurboTax software download. Now, one of the first websites that come up is going to be this one, which is turbotax.intuit.com, personal taxes CD download, and it says tax software download Intuit over here. So that's what you want to click on. And over here from the website, you can see at the very top, the first box says download TurboTax software. And you want to click on that. And then from here, you will have to select your 2024 product below to begin the download. So over here, you have a few different ones, as you can see. So what you'll have to do is just select the one that is relevant to you. So for example, I'm going to go with TurboTax Basic over here. But of course, the process is exactly the same for any you click over here. So let me go with this one, click on it, and then you have to select your computer's operating system to begin. So for me, it's going to be Windows, but if you have Mac OS, of course, click over here. So I'm going to click on Windows. As you can see, the download has now started over here. So this will take a few seconds because it's quite a big file. And then once that's finished downloading, as you can see, there we go, it's almost done. Okay, that's downloaded, you want to click on it. And once you click on it, it will give you a pop-up window, which is going to be the installer. So the installer, you simply want to run it up. And then after a few seconds, it will start loading on your screen. There we go. This is what it's going to look like. And then it's going to basically do everything in the background. You won't really have to click much. There we go. The first thing is going to be over here. You'll have to read the license agreement. So just read the license agreement over here and then click on I accept. Then you want to click on next. And then over here, you can, of course, enable automatic updates if you want to. And then over here, it says you can, of course, help them improve. So if you want to do that, you can do that. If you don't, you don't have to. And after that, you simply want to click on install location. If you want to change it, I'm going to leave this as it is over here. And then you can click on install. After that, it's going to start installing for you. And this will take a few minutes to complete. And of course, after that's done, you can then start using the software. So let me just jump onto when this is finished. There we go. Now this has now finished. And then you have a box over here which says success, ready to start your taxes. You want to click on launch TurboTax. And then this will launch this Intuit TurboTax window over here. It will take just a moment to basically launch and open everything up. There we go. And over here, it says to activate your TurboTax desktop software, you need an Intuit account. And from here, of course, you will see it says what's next, step by step. First, you will have to sign into your Intuit account. So over here, just sign into your account. And after you do that, of course, you'll have to create one in case you don't have it. And after you click on this sign in button, after you have signed in, you will have to enter in your license code to activate your product. And of course, it's a different thing to your password. And after you've put in your license code, you'll be able to click on start your taxes, and then you can start using TurboTax. So that's pretty much it. I hope this video helped you out. If it did, please subscribe to the channel and help me out as well.